How would you be affected by the collapse of the financial services pillar, even if you're not employed by the sector? Financial services is not just about accountants or lawyers or fund managers or stockbrokers. The spillover effect of the crumbling of the financial services pillar could have such a devastating effect on our economy, be it retail, real estate, entertainment, our restaurants. If financial services companies decide to pack it in, pack up, and relocate their thousands of employees, that would not only have a profound effect on our economy, but it would leave all our families, or many of them at least, jobless. Let's not play blackjack with our economy. Let's not gamble with our jobs. On 3rd of June, I, Elaine, will choose Malta.